Glaucoma is a condition where the pressure inside your eye causes damage to your vision. Confusingly, it doesn't necessarily mean that the pressure inside your eye is particularly high, just that it is too high for your eye. Glaucoma causes extra blind spots to develop in your vision. They don't affect your central vision, but they affect your ability to see around you. We generally check for glaucoma routinely when we examine your eyes if you're in an at-risk group of developing the condition. So those are people over 40, black people, Asian people, and people who have a family history of the condition. If you're in any of those groups, it's really important that you have regular eye examinations at least every 2 years, or more often if your optometrist recommends it. Because if you had early glaucoma, you would not notice it. And the ways to check for glaucoma, there are three main tests. Firstly, there's looking at the nerve at the back of your eye to see if that is being damaged by the pressure. Secondly, we can measure the pressure, and we can do that by several different methods. And the other test we might use is to check your visual field, and that's an indicator of how well you can see around you. The visual field test is a very useful test, but it's quite a difficult test, and some people take several goes to get the hang of doing it. That's quite normal, don't worry about that. There isn't just one test for glaucoma, it's a combination of all tests. But the important thing to remember with glaucoma is that if you have it, it won't affect your sight until it's too late to restore that part of sight that's been lost. So it's very important that you have regular eye examinations, particularly if you're in a group of people who are at risk of developing glaucomas. Some people have pressure inside their eyes that is higher than so-called normal. Those people have a condition that's called ocular hypertension, and that doesn't mean that there's anything wrong with their eyes. It means that they are at a slightly increased risk of developing glaucoma. How much depends on what the actual pressure is. Other people might have normal pressure, or pressure that would be normal for most people, but for some reason their eyes are particularly fragile and susceptible to that pressure, and so they do go on to develop glaucoma. If you have any problems or any concerns about your eyes, contact your local optometrist. Details can be found on lookafteryoureyes.org.